to many people, the truth is inconvenient. It's inconvenient. They don't want the truth to be the truth. Look, I felt that way when it was dawning on me and on my dull senses that this might be right. I didn't want it to be right. A part of me, because I knew that it would mean this and that and the other. Now, everybody considers this. So, but my, for me, you know, I felt it's more important. Look, but if it's the truth, it's the truth. It doesn't matter the inconvenience. Everybody has to weigh that up and decide for themselves. I'm not saying, oh, wow, great. Look at me. I made this. This was a difficult decision. At first, it was, I resisted. Okay, so I'm not, it's not like, wow, you know, I'm this great person who accepts this truth. It's a challenge for all of us. But we really have to come to that. Jesus says, you know, you have to sit and count the price. There is a price involved in following Jesus. There is a sacrifice involved. Some are not willing to make that sacrifice. And so they don't want to see the truth. And that's very, very difficult. And what, so there are reasons that will seem so unreasonable to us that they will use, that they justify as reasonable to themselves as to why they don't agree with you or me or whatever point it is. Truth can be very much inconvenient. Satan sees to it that we become comfortable and accustomed to the error so that the truth is an inconvenience to us. And so we are not willing to pay the high price, which we consider a high price. That's not a high price, but we consider what we estimate highly. Very important point. That's one of the most common reasons why people don't really accept. It's not because they don't understand what we're trying to say, or they don't get it, or they don't look up the Greek. It's just, it's inconvenience. And look at it today in the world, what's happening. People in masses believe whatever stories they're told, news or whatever, and then you try and say, present something different. It's inconvenience, out of the norm. It's minority. We don't want to accept it, and so on and so forth. Anyway, I'm not going to decide now what's what, but you know what I'm talking about. But in spiritual things, how much more important?